Charge of the numbers, it's Rachel Riley. Rachel, if you had to spend Christmas with one of us, who would it be?
Go on. I think there's only one obvious choice for someone who loves vegan cocktails. It's got to be Sean.
Who wouldn't? Everything about me just sweats Christmas.
Sean, David, your pick of the numbers.
I'll have the usual, please.
The Shawnee Festive Special.
The Shawnee Festive Special.
We've got 7, 3, 10, 7, 25 and 75. And the target, 834.
Your time starts now. So the target was 834. Did you get it, Sarah?
No.
Oh.
When I watch it at home, I always get it. But that's because I pause it. And it can take me 20 minutes, but I bloody get it.
OK. John?
I got 830.
830, OK. David?
I didn't complete an attempt.
Sean, did you do it?
Yeah.
Please, how did you do it?
Seven over seven is one.
Seven over seven is one.
Yeah, add the 10.
11.
And then you do that onto the 75. And then all you've got to do then is... What you're left with, isn't it? You add the other seven.
You'd watch other seven.
Sorry,
it's almost as if you're making this up as you go along.
So, John, how did you get to 8:30?
Well, I did 75 plus 7.
75 plus 7, 82.
Times by 10.
820.
And then I added the 7 and the 3. But what I should have done is taken that off the 25, and then I got 835. But it's just a game. I haven't even got a dog, so I couldn't give a shit right now.
830. 7 points to John. Rachel, could it be done?
Leave it with me.
OK, so both teams have 7 points. Rachel, remember the numbers round earlier on that you didn't manage to get? Have you got it now?
Yeah, I've got it now.
OK, so how was it done?
So, 75 minus 7 times 10 plus 25 minus 3 times the other 7. Obviously.
Rachel Riley, everyone, with a match. Well done. And here is your teaser. The words are ice dong, and the clue is you can crack it. That's ice dong, you can crack it. See you after the break. Welcome back. The answer to the teaser, the words were iced dong, and the clue was you can crack it. It was, of course, decoding.
I have one from the top, and then
one from the top, and any other five.
And any other five.
One large, five
little.
Right, your little ones are 6, 7, 9, 10, and 5, and the big one 50.
Ooh.
And the target 754.
Okay, and your time starts now.
Santa baby, slip a sable under the tree for me. I've been an awful good girl, Santa baby. Hurry down the chimney tonight, Santa baby. A 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby. Hurry down the chimney tonight,
Santa baby.
Hurry down the chimney tonight.
The Countdown Gospel Choir, everyone! Sarah, did you get it?
No, I didn't.
Sean, did you get it?
Yes!
we'll talk us through. How'd you do it?
10 plus 5
is
15. Times 50.
750.
Yeah. And then if you take 7 away from 9, you get 2.
Yep.
And you take that off a 6, you get a 4.
You do indeed.
Oh, well done.
10 points for Sean.